guys, I'm JoJo Astro Barbie, Queen of Stars, Fairy of Love. Welcome to your weekly horoscope. I have good news for you today at the end of the show. This week the sun is in the sign of Pisces, so happy birthday to you, Pisces. The moon will travel in the signs of Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Aquarius. And Saturday is a big day because Mercury, planet of communication and free thinking Aquarius, will enter emotional waters of Pisces. For the next 3 weeks, thinking will become less intellectual, not so rational, but much more sensitive, visual, intuitive, and imaginative. The challenge, though, is to really dream grandioso while keeping your feet firmly in the ground. This is pretty much for the next 3 weeks. Also, Saturday, Mars, planet of war, energy, and of life, will take a temporary leave of absence from Scorpio, where it started the year, and enter in idealistic Sagittarius until the end of May. Dum-da-dum, that's a big deal. Everything with immigration law, everything to do with the elections, politics, education, will get unexpected turn around. For on the good side of history, it will start to be a little bit more. It's not perfect, but it's turning around on the good side of history. Okay, so love will conquer the hate, trust me. I mean, justice is awaiting for the pure in heart and a little kick in the behind Z for the people who can't people. Since now, lucky Jupiter is retrograding in Virgo, the sign of perfection and all the details and health, the Jupiterian luck influence of Mercury in Pisces and Jupiter and Mars in Sagittarius, both ruled by Jupiter, will be diminished a little bit. These days, somehow, what goes around comes around quite quickly. Best news of the week? Well, on Monday, we will be having an extra day in February, February the 29th, ta-da, every 4 years. And 2016 is a leap year. Every year we have one, this is the one this year, and that's the good news. The good news is that all the ladies, okay, my sisters of the zodiac, yes, you are in a leap year. That means that now the universe and the astrology and the tradition gives women the chance and the power to propose marriage to their man. So if you're single and you're going out with somebody something serious, in a dating serious relationship, take the lead, get on your knees and say, will you? It's also said that unions made, especially if women propose, but also for everyone who proposes, unions, romantic unions made in leap years, usually are very happy and long-lasting. So this is the year to tie the knot. Isn't that a good surprise? And now Pisces, happy birthday to you! Mars returning to your career house and Mercury in your sign give you wings and a new sense of freedom. You can complete a project or receive an extra bonus or some good news about your creativity. You're trying hard and it's working. Ask advice from an accountant or a lawyer, somebody in the law, anything to do with investment, taxes, you know, contracts, things like that. Don't take a chance. Double check everything this week. You are also moving in a new exciting direction. Follow your intuition in love and friendships. On the weekend, get ready for tenderness. Your magical color orange, lucky numbers 1945. Aries, fiery Mars, your ruler in your karmic house, and also Mercury returning to your spiritual sector, brings high energy and a new outlook about your future. You see things differently now. Expect promotions, recognition, especially at work. Stress independence, originality, that's what you do in life. And make it clear that you do not intend to be a second fiddle. Nowhere. The focus is also on deep reflection about your health and your love life. And you're going to get answers about that right here. On the weekend, friendships play a key role. Your magical color blue, lucky numbers 7 and 21. Taurus, Mars in your house of shared resources and Mercury in your social sector gives you a boost, new ideas. You receive compliments from your peers. You also get some good news in career and you're able to take the lead and make things happen. You may have to spend more time and more money than expected, but it's worth it. Do it. any investments made right now, it really pays off. And the weekend, expect some social invitations. Do show up, don't say no, you'll have a ball. Your magical color yellow lucky numbers, 5 and 23. Geminis, Mars in your relationship house, partnership house, and Mercury, your master, returning to your career sector, give you a lot of creativity and hope is in the air. I know, it's like being like this in the last quite many months, but now we're starting to get some kind of clarity of what's happening. And it's never too late to keep pushing. You're beyond the big push, and now things, doors will start opening up. The accent is very much on promotion, expansion, good negotiations, and keep track of your spending and see how much you can invest for your future. On the weekend, it's time to pamper yourself, and maybe for some of you, you'll get some celebration about career. Your magical color yellow lucky numbers, 9 and 36. Cancers, Mars in your workhouse and Mercury returning to your karmic sector brings bravery and a strong determination to get things done. You're in the flow now. Your business skills are also heightened and you get along very well with colleagues, partners, associates. Now is the time to be the real deal, the real you, and to show it all, the truth in everything you do. No more concession, no more hiding, say it as it is. You receive also unexpected support in a financial way. Somebody gives you money out of like that, just like that. Like, you go like, yeah, thank you very much. You know, in life, it's all about offering and receiving. When somebody gives you something, you say thank you, because that means you deserve it. On the weekend, it's filled with a sense of renewal and confidence. Yay, I love it. Your magical color red, lucky numbers, 8 and 46. Leo, on this exciting week, hot Mars in your creative house and Mercury returning in your shared resources sector brings breakthroughs, especially in career. You can get that phone call or that text or email. Co-workers are very helpful and powers that be are checking you out and listening. Make your pitches and also take the risk. I'm telling you, taking a risk is the key now. Be generous and have gratitude for people who have done things for you in life. The more you give, the more you spoil them, the more they're gonna do for you. On the weekend, friends make a big difference in your life and they make you feel special. Your magical color gold lucky numbers, 2 and 11. Virgos, Mars in your home sector and Mercury returning in your opposite sign give a reason to pause and reassess your position, your strategies. Whatever is good for you, the universe will confirm. If you need to change a few things around, just listen and read the marking on the walls. Your financial security is definitely stable. Make sure to take care of your insurance, your tax returns and all that stuff. And love, smile, because you attract compliments and admiration. And on the weekend, it's time to recharge your batteries. And guess who's a Virgo? And who's also Scorpio rising and the cat in Chinese horoscope? Bernie Sanders. Don't you think this guy, who's a very beautiful guy, should be better to run for a pope rather than a president? At the end of this, you'll probably think about it. Which presidency is not in the stars, that's what I mean. Anyways, we like him, he's wonderful, he's trying very hard, and he will make Hillary even better and stronger. Okay, now let's go on to your magical color, my beautiful Virgos, is orange, lucky numbers, 3 and 33. Libra, hot Mars in your home sector brings more harmony with family and children. A legal matter works in your favor as long as you compromise. Mercury returning to your work sector also brings good news. At work, somebody could call you, or you could seal a deal, or you get a meeting. You can be offered also a lucrative contract you did not expect. Go for it. Be bold, and people will be quite impressed by your professionalism and the way you do things. I mean, you got it all, show it all, and get it all. On the weekend, celebrate with loved ones, okay? Be proud of yourself. Your magical color, lilac, lucky numbers, 4 and 31. Scorpios, your ruler Mars in your financial house and Mercury returning to your sector of personal enhancement and accomplishing things definitely give you a boost in personal and professional life. Partnerships are very important right now, and you know more than ever who are your friends. The emphasis is also on taking care of yourself, doing research, anything to do with teaching or going to seminars, doing something to improve your health, your looks, your beauty is emphasis. You have also a gift of gab. You could convince everybody about anything. So go for it and promote yourself. On the weekend, pamper yourself and watch nice movies, make love, do something fun and delicious. Your magical color red, lucky number 7 and 38. Sagittarius, fiery Mars in your home house and Mercury returning in your sign. Connecting with why Saturn has been there since last year and is going to be there for another year, give you some kind of new motivation. And the universe sort of introduces you to new possibilities you didn't think about. And whatever happens, go slowly but surely. Dance into your own tune and keep the peace with everyone. A good time also to help other people and to promote your talents. And something magical is on the way, if you're daring, but I know you are, in love or career. Believe in yourself, and miracles are definitely something you should believe in too. Cancers, Aries are allies, and on weekend, relax, pamper yourself, take it easy, because you will be busy. Your magical color, fuchsia, lucky number 6 and 33, Capricorn. Hot Mars in your spiritual house and Mercury returning to your creative sector boost your leadership qualities, your confidence. You're moving in the right direction in career. You've been up and down too. Oh my God, so many mountains and valleys, but now it's getting a little bit more even. Your determination is rewarded. You're very, very smart too. You handled it pretty good. Ideal time to close a deal, make a pitch or a presentation. In love, be kind and loving. You know who's a good Capricorn? Well, he's not my favorite, but he's a good guy, a good politician, and a good MLP is Cruz. Also, on the weekend, social activities are favored. Magical color for you is silver, and your lucky numbers are 7 and 25. Aquarius, warm Mars in your social house and Mercury returning to your financial sector brings breakthroughs, good news. At work, you feel closer to loved ones and friends. Actually, they do things for you. This is a time to be really the captain of your destiny and take the lead and navigate your energy towards success. The focus is also on assertiveness, good health, improving your status in the community. Make a fresh start for some. In love, you receive, and it feels good. On the weekend, friends and loved ones will definitely spoil you, so say thank you, I deserve it. Your magical color, pink, lucky numbers 8 and 26. Your words and affirmation for this week is, life is what you make it, is what you believe and what you feel and what you say. Ladies, my sisters, are you single and dating someone special? On the 29th, be a goddess and take the lead. Propose to your man, the one you want. He can't say no. And there's a good chance this is gonna be a yes. And guess what? That happens every 4 years. Don't miss this fabulous opportunity, especially with the monkey year. Are you kidding me? This is gonna mean love that will last and happiness forever. And I'm absolutely certain they can't resist. At the end of the day, keep bugging them and they'll say yes. But you have to do it on the 29th. Love you, kiss you, ta-da! Be daring. I love this leap year. I love the monkey. I love you.